Meanwhile, the National Republican Senatorial Committee is getting into the game themselves. They've launched three new ads this week attacking Heck's opponent, former Nevada Attorney General Catherine Cortez Masto. The commercials will run in English and Spanish in Las Vegas and Reno. Two of the ads criticize the Democrat for taking dozens of privately funded out-of-state trips during her time as Attorney General. One of them criticizes her stance on accepting refugees.